Well, what remains to be done is finding the available revenue and resources to offset the deficit of the pensions. There are several suggestions that's been going around for years, and one is to legalize expanded gaming. I think that would generate at least a 2 to 3% increase for revenue, and also look at the legalization of cannabis. We know that there's 9 states in the United States who are reaping windfall benefits from the legalization of cannabis. And also closing some of the loopholes from these large corporations who are reaping big profits but not sharing them. So those are a few things that I think we could explore to see if that would help offset the deficits.